the fuck out of there, dude. I just don't understand some people's play mentality, bro. Holy fuck. What are they doing with their life, dude? What is that positioning?
If you're talking about like open field and start shooting each other, so I don't know, probably only the aim gonna be like you for you. Yeah, you should like shoot the head and you should be able to win it, but
yeah. Why people using flashlights? I don't know. Dude, stop your spread. Okay. But the copper side, that was quite smooth, not gonna lie.
No, I will try. I tried it on the AK-12. I don't know. Feel kinda weird for me.
Yeah? Oh, am I still alive? Ah!
I hope they gonna like make put like the pistol collimator that you can put it on the M16.
Yeah, maybe.
I think it's gonna be perfect.
Ah, oh, Jesus Christ. The AK-74 ammo is just too broken, dude.
Fucking ugly gun. Fucking hate it.
You just hate the cobra sights.
Are you talking about 12 or 74?
74. Man.
Well, 74 is like, I don't know, I didn't like.
This gun is broken, dude. But the struggling with gunfights, you should just use this at long ranges. Or even like medium ranges, like this gun is fucking disgusting. What service this? Like that, like you should never be like that. That's good. This is a real shit, okay. I only switched this so I can pick up the snipers really. But you know, when dinner is served is right in front of me. Who says you shouldn't take advantage of it? They're pushing. They gotta be annoyed. PPX is dead. Watch this. I'm not gonna wait for him to pick it down. This is basically how you play with an MK14. You get an angle where you know you're in position to feed off enemies. And then you just fuck around with it. See? Really, 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 really strong. No waste of that round from that guy. And just lob grenades over. Oh. Could you die, please? What is my aim right now. So bad. Missed like half the shots right there. Cover, please. That guy took a lot of bullets to kill. Yep, nope, not challenging that. Just gonna call her now. Alright, this. Barely hit the second guy there. Don't know how I killed him, but whatever, I'll take it. I'm gonna heal her for a bit. Oh! That's how we do it, boys. I just raged with a guy. Teammate. Okay. I don't know what to do in this position. I honestly don't. Try and run through her. Oh my god. Those two guys are underneath me, 100%. Please!